countries coming together to benefit from each other.
Bigger market.
Renforcer l'union économique et monétaire.
Nous sommes en Afrique, pas de frontières.
Das infraestruturas.
Informatiser les formalités douanières.
Regional integration is a top political and economic priority for Africa, and it means many things to many people. By working together, African countries large and small, resource-rich and poor, landlocked and coastal, can harness their strengths in the face of a global pandemic and a rapidly changing global economy. So that people, businesses, universities, hospitals, utilities, stock markets, transport networks, financial institutions and legal systems, and a wide range of other important regional networks can expand to better support Africa's economic transformation and realize the potential market of 1.2 billion people, of which more than half are young.
One of the main reasons of this integration is to cater for our youth. We talk about 55 small economies, and some are advancing more than others. We want, you know, a bigger market so as to allow for more opportunities for our young people.
This means developing and expanding both physical and virtual connectivity.
The task that we have in front of us is a huge task. Just for infrastructure alone, I mean, we're talking about the needs of $100 to $170 billion a year for at least 10 years in order to meet the basic infrastructure we're looking for. And here I'm talking, you know, of regional infrastructure.
Significant actions are being taken in addressing key challenges that go beyond borders, including conflicts and security, pandemic response, natural resources, commodities, technology, the movement of people and goods. One concrete example is the support to pastoralism across 6 Sahelian countries that is helping millions of people to build resilience, to address fragility and climate change issues.
Quand on parle du pastoralisme, on parle de la mobilité, de la transhumance à l'intérieur des pays sahéliens, mais également au-delà des frontières. Rien qu'en Afrique de l'Ouest, plus de 80 millions de personnes vivent de tous les métiers qui sont autour du pastoralisme. Il faudrait que le pastoralisme soit pris en compte dans les politiques et stratégies régionales et continentales même.
Developing integrated regional power markets could have a transformative effect on Africa. With greater economies of scale, countries can increase access to affordable and reliable modern energy, reduce costs and CO2 emissions, and attract significant private investment.
One of the priority projects is to connect the Southern Africa power pool with its African power pool. Now, the issue is, you are connecting two markets. Once we do the physical connection, we need to start creating systems so that the power pools can start trading. They are trading separately, but it will increase the efficiency. If in the Southern power pool we run short of power, we can get the power from the Eastern power pool, or the other way around.
In the face of unprecedented change, now more than ever, African countries will need the support of their neighbors and their development partners, so that Africans emerge stronger than ever when the dust eventually settles.
So the World Bank is really excited to be stepping up into the regional integration agenda. And we're doing this in 4 ways. We're going to work on connectivity, helping to build roads, give energy access to all, and support the digital transformation. We're going to work on trade and markets to make sure that we increase the ability of countries to trade with each other. We're going to work on skills development to help people have the tools that they need to be mobile across the continent and to be able to undertake economic activities and to get jobs. We're also going to work on issues like managing diseases and pandemics, where that requires a response beyond a single country.
Intra-African trade continues to be small, but if done right, it could open up economic potential for the African populations who have high expectations of regional integration.
Que promove o desenvolvimento das economias,
ma compétition win-win.
Valoriser nos compétences en dehors de nos frontières.
We need
more jobs.